We came to invite Jenny to the town square fair.
There's rides, games, everyone!
Everyone in town will be there. And this year, Tuck's gonna face his fears and ride the Ferris wheel.
Tuck's afraid of heights?
No, giant wheels.
I've been doing some calculations and have concluded that it would be totally fast if after a day of serious study, we could hang out, kick it, and chill, and do our homework together. Hi!
Oh, hi. What's your name?
Jenny.
Jenny, huh? Hey! My best friend's name is Jeff. Jenny?
Best friend, huh? You are not to call me again unless you actually need my help. Understand?
Yeah.
Good. Let's see. Everything seems calm and peaceful. You appear to be fine. No broken bones. You're not leaking any bodily fluids. At least not yet.
Why, it's one of them UFOs, Pa!
Let's crack it open and see if it has one of them superpower orphan babies inside.
I always wanted one of them!
What happened?
Why, that's no UFO! That's one of them extraterrestrials!
Oh!
Wow! You handled that mechanical bull like a real urban cowboy!
Gee, thanks. Now run along, you see? A hero of my caliber has no time to dilly-dally with the likes of you.
I'll never polish again.
That banana is larger than soup.
Please take my glittering milk puppy.
Hey, Macho Man Hercules is getting beat by a girl.
Hey, cut it out.
Oh, boy, the parade of metal. I love Metal Day.
This may be my favorite metal-themed celebration.
Aren't you forgetting about the tinfoil hootenanny?
Oh, yeah.
Hi, little fella. What's your name?
Wow, wow.
Can you sit up?
Wow, wow.
Can you roll over?
Wow, wow.
Can you shake hands?
Wow, wow.
Can you do anything?